हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर, चैप्टर नंबर 21, सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस। मीता इज टॉकिंग अबाउट हर प्लान्स फॉर द समर वैकेशन। माय पेरेंट्स एंड आई विल गो टू विजिट ग्रैंडमा हु स्टेस इन इंदौर। आई विल स्टे देयर for about a week. From there, I will return home because my cousins from Mumbai will come to spend their holidays with me. But before enjoying my holidays, I shall finish my holiday work or homework. So here we come to know that Meeta is talking about her plans for summer vacation. Okay, first of all, her parents and she will go to visit grandma's house. She is staying in Indore, and then they will stay, means Meeta and her parents will stay there about a week. From there, they will return at home because their cousin, means her cousins, are coming from Mumbai. Her cousins will come from Mumbai to spend holidays with them. Okay, then she will do all these things, but before it, she will finish her homework, okay? Her holidays homework, okay? Then, the verbs in the passage are in the simple future tense because they talk about actions that will take place in the time to come, okay? In future time. We can see that in the simple future tense, we use shall or will plus original form of the verb. Negative sentences can be formed when we write shall or will not plus original form of the verb. For examples, will not go, shall not play. Okay, will not go, shall not play. Now remember, here are some important points to remember. Shall is used only with I and we. Okay, shall is used with only I and we. Will is used with all the subjects. We often use short forms I shall. If you don't want to write down I shall, then you also mention I or like this, double L. I apostrophe is only this mark will come and double L. Then we will, okay, this is also known as we will. They will, this is also known as they will, okay. Whenever it will come, we have to read they will, we will, I shall, okay, or I will. Okay, in questions we put will or shall before the subject and use the original form of the verb. For example, will he go to the market? Will he go to the market? It's we, it's will. Will he go to the market? So it's will, then it is subject, okay? He is the subject and go is the original form of the verb, original form of the verb. So A number, write 5 sentences on what you will do when you grow up. So here are some hints. You can begin like this: when I grow up. You can begin like this: when I grow up, I will be a doctor. I will look after the sick people. Like this, you can also mention your future plan or what you want to become or what you will do when you grow up. Okay, so that you have to mention here. So answers, first number, when I grow up, I will be an astronaut. Second number, I will join NASA. Third number, I will go into the space. Fourth number, I will visit the moon and stars. Fifth number, I will be very successful. B number, filling the blanks with the future tense of the verbs given in the brackets. First number, I will reach home by 5 p.m. Second number, today I will stay at my aunt's place. Answer is will stay. First number answer is will reach. Second number answer is will stay. Third number, I will sit for this class for the class test tomorrow. Answer is will sit. Fourth number, in the drama, Meena will play the role of the queen. Answer is will play. Okay. Fifth number, Shanti will buy the CD tomorrow. Sixth number, I will call the doctor to come immediately. Answer is will call. Seven number, Mrs. Mathur will teach maths from today. Okay. Answer is will teach. Now, C number, make the following sentences negative. First number, he will reach office on time. First number, answer, he will not reach office on time. Second number, this year my birthday will fall on a Saturday. Second number answer, this year my birthday will not fall on a Saturday. Third number, they will divide the duties among themselves. Third number answer, they will not divide the duties among themselves. Fourth number, I will remind you about the test. I will remind you about the test. Fourth number answer, I will not remind you about the test. Answer is, I will not remind you about the test. Fifth number, Faria will appear for the interview. Faria will appear for the interview. Fifth number answer, Faria will not appear for the interview. Faria will not appear for the interview. Now D number, write questions using question words given in the brackets. For example, I will have sandwich for breakfast. What will you have for the breakfast? First number, they will hold the tournament in August. In the bracket, it is written when. So we have to make the sentence from when. So, when will they hold the tournament? Second number, his father will drop him to the school. In the bracket, it is written where. So we have to make the sentence from where. Where will his father drop him? Third number, they will travel to Ladakh by air. In the bracket, it is written how. So how will they travel to Ladakh? Fourth number, Mona will come along with Soma to the party. We have to make the sentence from who. Okay. in the bracket who is written, so we have to make question from who. So who will come along with Soma to the party? Fifth number, Jit will call the doctor because his grandfather is not well. In the bracket it is written why, so we have to make the sentence or question from why. So why will Jit call the doctor? Now let's revise. The simple future tense talks about actions that will take place in the time to come. Its form is will or shall plus original form of the verb. Dear students, here we have completed our chapter number 21st. Please finish the exercise in the textbook or notebook. Thank you.